But we're going to be okay. What kind of ships do we have these days? We have many ships. But I don't have all the ships. I think today's going to be a stealth cruiser kind of day. Take a nap and make Doggo play FTL for you. I don't think she'd be very good at it. Destroy a ship at full health during a single cloak in the stealth cruiser. With the stealth cruiser, avoid 9 points of damage during a single cloak. With the stealth cruiser, get to Sector 8 without jumping to a beacon with an environmental danger. Okay. Let's do it. He's got almost the same weapons as us. I'm not gonna make a doggo cam. Let's go for the engines. Makes the more sense. Stuff. I like stuff. A doggo cam would be silly. She doesn't really join me for streams that often anyway, so be off more often than not. She was like more insistent of picking a spot. I could maybe consider it, but I don't know. Yeah, I'm gonna refuse to just not stream anymore. Shields. It's just not okay. Yeah, let's get them. More of a pro gamer than you'll ever be. Well, that was a good idea, I guess. Quarantine level 5? What? Okay then. Oh, that's interesting. This is a dead end right here. Hurry up. You know, once you get the ship shields, it's a really good ship. It's just until you get its shields. It's Monday. Everybody's, you know, doing what they're doing. Oh, no. Wow, that ship kind of wrecked me a little bit. Only just a little bit, though. Not any more than a little bit. Okay. Wow, that quest is kind of far away. Barely get four rooms with this laser. Yeah, I got stuff for it. Jeez, three stores? How am I gonna go about myself? I kinda want a weapon, honestly. I guess I'll go with that for now. Ooh. Doing this quest with avoiding all the environmental hazards is rather difficult, I might add. Oh no. Attack the slaver scum. I don't know why they switched rooms. Oh, they didn't offer me an option for surrender. That's new. No. I don't really need oxygen systems. Ooh. Grazoil. Or Grazoli. The mantis. Bread that has ravioli? That's not ravioli. I don't know why that room's not filling up with air. Is that room still breached? Huh, how weird. The crack must have been like extra tiny. Ooh, 5 hull points. Oh. What's up, Varuna? Okay. I guess we'll go with the reloader. Actually, let's go with that. I guess we'll just hold. Since I've already got two things here. Piracy cannot be forgiven. Oh, I got a lot of stuff for that. No, I'm gonna reject that offer. Such a crappy weapon. Single laser. Better be good stuff at this store. Oh, yeah, I'll take burst laser too. This. I'm gonna sell. You know what? That garbage. Let's put that in the front. Okay, now I have 5 shots. 5! I don't know why I did that. Helping my med bay was on. He's a shield guy. He's that guy. You know, the last time I watched Sesame Street was probably like, I don't know, 20 years ago. Ooh, the NG Homeworlds. Wow, bad missing. I could really use the preloader. Like, that would be amazing. Oh. That's dangerous. Oh, that's dangerous too. But that's okay, I'll take him. I think he is trying to take on my mantis. I feel like I should have grabbed the fire beam, but I don't know. Like free scrap. What do we got here? Kind of want that. I'm gonna get rid of that one. How many does this take? Two? That we have right now. Prevents enemy defense drones from targeting anything. So, does that mean... What does that really mean, though? I have to use Legacy Pop-Out Chat to use Frankerface Z. Otherwise, I think it's still kind of wonky. Wow, that did like no damage at all. Generous bribes. Death to all. Oh man. I don't know. Twitch has been really weird with Frankerface
yeah.
Z. Oh, man. Helix to DNA Man, thanks for following and welcome to my stream. If you're here. Let's get Cloak back and running. Okay, back to your stations. I should probably save my stations. Oh man, don't say things like 10 years ago. You're making me feel old. Might have made a grave mistake here. I don't know. Yeah, Troy lurks around every now and then. You know, he's got life things going on. But every now and then he shows up for a stream or two. Oh god, that thing's got triple shields. Now it's only got one. Ow. Wait for it. Okay. And let's get moving. You know what I'd really like? A Vulcan cannon. I like those. So many misses. There we go. Much better. Could use another store. Yeah, let's do it. Oh yeah, good stuff. Free scrap. My favorite. There won't be a next time. Open fire! By open fire, I mean... We're gonna cloak for a second while we... get our bearings straight here. Wow, that was... amazing amount of shots just completely missed. Should have cloaked. I don't know what I was thinking. Because now we slowly have to heal. Slowly but surely.
No surrender! Death to all!
Oh, seriously?
Oh, come on! That was lame, the game knows it. Ooh, Sore Missile. I don't know if I like that. But I can always sell. I need to stop doing that. That was boring. Anything good? Nope. Nothing good. Want this? Fires three missiles. I'm gonna give it a try. I feel like I've already tried this thing. I feel like if I were to get flak 2, I think we'd be actually just kind of set. Actually kind of charging through this game. What's up with that? Oh, he's got a flak too, I think. Nope. Well, I mean, yes and no. Oh, no. Gosh darn it. Oh boy. Hmm.
burst laser on that. On that.
It's a pretty insane weapon. Oh man. Why did it have to be my shields? Have the whole crew fix the problem. Makes us much faster, I guess. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. That poor drone didn't know what it had coming. God, the stupid drones keep getting in the way. I feel like that's kind of cheating. Man, that energy ship was just ruthless. I like free scrap. It's my favorite kind of scrap. I was wondering, I'm like, why am I out of missiles? Okay, let's fix shields first. And we'll fix this thing. Oh, perfect. I should grab that. I think I'm going to use these three weapons as my primary weapons. As much as I'd like the pike beam, I need another slot for it. Let's get another guy in here. I kinda want that. Gosh darn it. This. My God. Fine, let's load the flak. Sup, Gilbert Spider? How are you doing today? Need some better. Oh, they're gonna jump. Yeah, kind of weird. Thank you. Oh, look, we're going to have level 2 doors now. Go team. Wow, that did not do any damage whatsoever. I wish you could select specific weapons to auto fire. I think that would be the best. Okay. As much as I'd like that, I don't really need it. What am I doing? What did I do that for? I goofed. I goofed big time. I did not mean to do that. Oh wow. Many NGs have lost their lives here. Or not NGs, Zoltans. Oh, they have major fires going on in that ship. Really? Gosh darn it. Of all the places he could go to, he went for this room right here. I like how it indicates that he's dying. Come on, Flak Cannon, go, go, go. Sure, why not? I need to go to the store. As much as I want to hang on to you, I cannot. 104. Man. Defense drone. I like those. Yes, perfect. Sup, Speed? How are you doing today? The fourth stealthy boy run, I think. Maybe like the third time. Exciting. I didn't even need to deploy the drone. I feel like I ripped myself off. Oh, lots of stuff. As ready as possible, as much stuff as possible. That's a Vulcan cannon. That? Well, my go-to really is,
these are things like the burst laser.
If I have the glaive beam available. Oh. AJ Hager almost died. That would have been bad. At least I got a million drones that I can just use and abuse. Oh no! They have so many missiles. Give me more stuff. Okay, let's repair. So I need to cut two more power to really use and abuse fire. Well, here we go. Oh, well, Oh, seriously? No, I wanted to charge that. Seriously, what the heck? I want this guy to die. Oh my god. I just want him to die. Okay, I think he died. Anything I can... I guess I'll upgrade doors. Gotta be really particular about this next phase. Wow, it missed! Holy crap! Oh. We need to get a few more people going after that thing, I think. You need to get in there. Okay, no more missiles for him. Oh. Okay. We got a lot of work here to do. We did lose somebody, though. I kind of wish I could get some more hull recovery, though. It's my only issue. Congratulations, you've been promoted to driver of the ship. So we'll do one of those. We'll launch one of those. We'll cloak. I'm hoping this will... Yeah! That's what I care about more, is getting rid of that super shield. Well, you know. And then Night Dragon showed up out of nowhere just to say that. Accomplished too much, but you know, we got an achievement. That's something. This will be an interesting one. Be really difficult. Okay.